But so Vijay, it's been a tremendous response for your campaign, people crowding around you. It is just months after BJP came into power. Is it an indication of a change of politics in Karnataka?
After 11 months, BJP's administration in our state, people are totally disgusted the way in which the present government is continuing. In all the sectors, they totally failed. Because of that reason only, people are showing very much affectionate towards to our party throughout the state.
Last election result in which JDS and both Congress also lost. You must have learned a lesson that must have walked along with Congress so that the secular votes would have come along with you and having a better result for JDS plus Congress in the state. Have you done the same mistake this time also?
Because of Congress, lot of fault decisions, hasty decisions, which they have taken when we join hand with them to form the government. When 2004 elections has not given any clear mandate to any party. At that time, our party leaders decided to join hand with Congress and to form the government.